السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am Anas Ahmed. Today I'm gonna tell you a math lesson called how to evaluate expressions. First of all, we are step one. We are gonna multiply or divide the numbers in the parentheses. So 3 by 2 makes 6. Step 2, we are gonna take 6 down, and it's gonna be 6 minus 6. 6 minus 6 equals 0. Then we're gonna take the last number down, plus 4, which equals 4. So this is how you evaluate this kind of expression. Number 2, 39 plus 6 divided by 2. We are gonna first divide, we're gonna first divide 6 by 2 and put 39 down. 6 divided by 2 makes 3. Then the last step, we are gonna do 39 plus 3. How much does it equal? It equals 42. This is how you evaluate expressions. And if you want to do it, you can try practicing some questions. Assalamu alaikum. See you next time.